What are you making that? Kita lap-lap dulu. My husband ni kalau suruh dia bercerita, tak romantik langsung.
Yes.
So I'm gonna make quinoa fried rice.
Give some space.
It's my ganti quinoa dengan nasi. Hi everyone. So today for Buka Puasa, my husband gonna cook today. What are you making that?
Lemon garlic chicken and lemon garlic shrimp.
Do you need assistant?
You
have a bit. I'm very messy. Okay, Sam, so the ingredient. Chicken.
Chicken thighs.
Chicken chop.
Yeah, chicken chop.
So you mix. I think around.
We're just gonna season it.
7 to 8 pieces of chicken. We need seasoning. So we're using onion powder, paprika, black pepper,
and salt.
And Himalayan salt, sea salt. And then you need two lemons. My husband want it to be very, very dry. Kita lap-lap dulu. Guys, if you guys like video like this, you want more video like this, don't forget hit the button. And jangan lupa subscribe our YouTube channel. So sayang, a lot of people asking how do we met? I know what you're gonna answer. Through mutual friends.
There you go.
My husband ni kalau suruh dia bercerita, tak romantik langsung.
Yes. We've been on TikTok so long.
Every day the same question.
I've asked that question like 1,000 times.
2018 we met.
2017.
Yeah, that time dia tengah bercuti from, he has a trip Bangkok, Australia if I'm not mistaken. And then KL and then Bali kan sayang. So during dia landed dekat KL tu, itulah waktu kita orang jumpa. And then what did I do, Sam? I asked for your phone number. Did I ask you, are you single or not?
Probably.
Yeah, I did. Because before you ask, before kita ask phone number orang, nak ngorak orang, of course kita nak tanya dia single ke dah kahwin ke. And then he said, I'm single. Oh, single, no girlfriend, no wife. Then I terus. So tengok guys, you guys boleh guna berapa keping lah dekat rumah ada 6 orang. So I guna more than 6. So next we gonna prep, we gonna marinate. Marinate kata?
Yep.
Okay. Are you gonna let me do or you gonna do?
You can do, I'll watch you.
Okay. 2 tablespoons of salt.
Hey, you just put the chicken there.
Spread it around.
Okay.
Sure or not, sir?
Yes.
Okay. Not too salty.
Two tablespoons of pepper. I mean, it's up to you. You don't really have, like, really use that much, but it's really up to you. Okay, that's it.
Okay.
1 tablespoon of paprika.
Okay.
1 tablespoon of onion.
1 tablespoon of onion. Baru beli guys.
Okay.
Done.
Now.
Now.
We're gonna squeeze
a lemon.
A lot of lemon in the juices, but before you do, you can zest some of the skin into the.
Yeah.
Get it? Now squeeze all the juices.
Squeeze. Sour quinoa yang kita dah boil. So I'm gonna make quinoa fried rice with a lot of veggie. And then juicy lemon garlic chicken. Yummy. Professional chef in the house. Yeah. Wing. Serious betul lah chef. Dia terlupa garlic guys. Macam mana chef ni?
Okay, so can I teach you something?
Yeah.
You should always try to keep it as clean as possible. It makes your life a lot easier. So there's some space. Alright.
Done. Maklum lah, I ni messy. Suami I ni OCD. Smile. Look at them smile. One. How to smile? How to smile?
Cheerio.
Sabella, you're so cantik wearing gold because you're fair.
I need to go.
So my husband tengah mandi kot. So now I nak sambung buat quinoa fried rice. So I boil quinoa ni macam biasa dalam periuk ni, and then boil dalam 20 minutes macam tu. So bahan-bahan hari ni adalah chili satu, and then lady finger, and then bahan-bahan ada tumbuk dah ikan apa tu? Ikan bilis, bawang bimaya, bawang putih, and then chili. So I suka masak pakai butter sebab sedap. Okay. Yeah. Once dah masak, masukkan bahan-bahan yang dah tumbuk tadi. Okay. But I suka spicy, mild ni pun suka pedas. Kita pakai chili. So tumis lah sampai dia naik bau. Apalah, hari ni last day puasa. Alhamdulillah, I dan suami puasa penuh tapi korang kena try tau, ganti quinoa dengan nasi. Sebab selalu kalau makan nasi, selalu korang akan bloated. So kalau korang makan quinoa, dia tak berapa nak menggemukkan, dia lebih sihat. Next, kita nak masukkan lady finger ni. Nak masuk dalam ni. Okay. Ikut korang lah, korang nak guna brokoli boleh, korang nak guna carrot boleh, cabbage ke, tak kisah. Tapi I pakai lady finger. Okay guys, kalau video ni dapat 2,000 likes, I promise you I akan upload more recipe yang healthy untuk korang kat rumah sana. So make sure korang tekan likes. Telur, kosmahan sepedak telur. And then last baru kita masuk the quinoa. Okay. Senang kan? Macam masak nasi goreng biasa. It's just that you tukar the nasi with quinoa. Okay guys. Last one, kita masukkan quinoa yang dah buat tadi. Banyak ni. Cukup lah untuk 6 orang makan. Okay, then kita mix je. Dah siap guys, sekejap guys. Tinggal add salt pepper then ready to go. So now wait for my husband sebab dia nak buat dia punya marinade chicken and shrimp.
It's done. Here you go. We have a few left. I'm Saudi. This is... Okay. Can you open the thing? It's not as crispy because it's... We'll try.
Wow.
Hopefully, it turns out okay. Oh wait.
Okay guys, thank you so much. Hope you enjoy our cooking video. And then, today is our last day puasa kan? So, we want to wish you selamat hari raya, masih batin. If you like this video, if you want more video like this, ask them to subscribe.
Like.
And like.